Welcome. So this question says an 8.2 kilogram block experiences a weight of 13.3 newtons when located in space near planet Zebron. What is the magnitude of the gravitational field strength, little g, at that point in space? So let's visualize it. Here's planet Zebron. And of course, it has a big mass. And then here we have a little mass, which is 8.2 kilograms. And when we weigh it, when we try and see how much it weighs 13.3 newtons. And we'd like to know the gravitational field strength. Now, near the surface of the Earth, the gravitational field strength is 10 newtons per kilogram. This is not near the surface of the Earth. It's not even near the surface of planet Zebron. So let's look at this. We say that the gravitational field strength is equal to the gravitational field divided by the mass of whatever we're putting in the gravitational field. This is the weight of an object divided by the mass of the object. Now, it's important to realize that the gravitational field is still a concept that can be applied to a point in space, even without a mass being put on there. It's something which exists at different points in space. But when we do put a mass at a given point in space, then we get a certain weight. So we can say, well, g in this case is equal to 13.3 divided by 8.2. Simple as that. So g is equal to, and we work it out, and we get 1.62 is the numerical value, and the units are going to be, well, newtons per kilogram. Newtons per kilogram. So there we have it. It sounds complicated the first time you deal with it, but it's a quite subtle concept, because although we're working out the gravitational field strength in this example, by considering a mass and saying what weight does that mass have? The fact of the matter is that we only need one mass, that is the planet, to set up a gravitational field strength, a pattern of gravitational field strength around it. So each of these points has a value of little g. They're different. So we don't need the second mass to get a gravitational field, but we're working out the gravitational field strength using this example by the gravitational field's effect on a mass that we position in space. So there we have it.